Good morning, good morning, good morning, good afternoon, good evening. Bless you, bless you, bless you. Good morning, good afternoon, good evening. Bless you guys. Let me just check volumes and all that stuff. And that, yeah, cool bananas. We're gonna pray, we're gonna pray, we're gonna pray, we're gonna call on the Lord, the God of Abraham, Isaac, and Jacob, the Lord, God of our beloved, loved country, Israel, our family, our brother and sister. From another mother, we calling on the Lord right now for Hamas to default, for every one of their weapons to freeze, to be seized, to melt in their very hands. We call on the Lord God Almighty. Guys, let's not hold back. Let's not shrink back. Let's not be afraid of AI or the media. Let's stand up and speak the word of the Lord. We, the children of the Lord God Most High, we stand as ambassadors of the kingdom of God, and we push back, we resist, we push back, we resist. Just pray in the spirit, guys. That's all we're asking you to do right now. Just pray with us in the spirit. If you don't speak in tongues, pray in your mother language, but let's pray right now. Welcome, guys. Thank you for joining. Let's call on the name of the Lord. Let's pray. Kira lara buchai. Please make sure you check the little video clip I've just posted. Somebody did a TikTok of Hamas coming in and mass shooting. It's you don't see dead bodies and things like that, but just watch it because it's real footage. It's actual footage that took place, and we need to watch this. Guys, this is a real thing. This is a 9/11 for Israel. This is the country that we stand for. The word of the Lord says, those who bless Israel, God will bless. Let's bless Israel. What God did in 1948, God will do again. What God did 50 years ago at the Yom Kippur War, God will do it again. I speak life to you, Israel, you precious, precious, precious sister. We speak life to you. We bless you. We speak the word of the Lord. Ki karo lo robo hara ki ki kindi riki satukai. I to kokondo robo shandi li kindi rehenda rabaso. No to rokondo lo rondo rokokondo rokondo rababandi rehenda rakukai. Ni to rokonda la rabababandi si tatati si tatatutuko. No to do rondo shandi li bi shindi si ta roko roko ko kai. He to lo robo babandi ribebebe. Father God, we call on you for Israel. We call on you, Lord God, for Israel. We call on you, Father God, for Israel. Father, I thank you for your goodness, your grace, your mercy. I thank you for your goodness, your grace, your mercy. And I call out to you, Lord God, for the covenant promise that you made with Abraham. I call out to you, Lord God, to show mercy upon Israel. She bi ri bi shin di li bi bi bin di re be shin lo ra khan di ri ki ki. O to ko ko ro ko ko lo ro bo shi khin da ra ba si. Hindo ro kon do ro bo bo bon do ro bo shin di li bi shin di si. Father God, come, come, Lord God. Father, we ask you for mercy. We ask you for grace. We ask you for salvation. We thank you, Father God. We thank you, Lord God, for your goodness, your grace, your mercy. Si bo ra la ra bo bo bo. Father God, it was 4,000 BC that the Canaanites inhabited the land of Israel. Ye korobo shon dolo bo bo ho ra ba 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 ba. Father God, your word says, come remind me. Remind me, Lord God. Contend with me. Father, now we come before you and we contend ko kaliribishi until you establish peace. Until you establish peace. Father God, in the year 1012 BC, King Saul unifies the 12 tribes into a united kingdom of Israel. Father, we know that in 950 BC, Solomon built the temple on Mount Moriah. Father, I come against, I speak against that Assyrian spirit, that Babylonian spirit, that spirit of Amalek. I come against it. I thank you, Father God, it was silenced through Esther. and Haman. But we call on you right now, Lord God, that you will silence Hamas, Hezbollah. Yihura la rakaki kikiti tachanda la rabashi hendo rokoko. Ito koko ndo robosho ndo roko ndo roboshi ndisi. Pray with me, guys. Let's raise our voice. Let's speak out the word of the Lord. Let's prophesy in the spirit. Let's speak the word of the Lord. Ki li ribi shindi ribi hendo rokoko ndo robosa titi. Itondo robo shondo rochondo loroko evotondo. Father God, I thank you for the building of the second temple. I thank you, Lord God, that you brought the Jews through the Byzantine period, the Eastern Roman rule. Father, I thank you for this. I thank you, Lord God, for your hand upon them. Father, even in BC 63, when Jerusalem was captured by Roman General Pompey, Father God, you brought them through that. Father, I thank you that you blessed them even at Masada. You raised them up. The Father, the blood of the martyrs has not been dried up and lost in the sand. Father, I'm calling on you, the God of Abraham, Isaac, and Jacob, the God of Israel. I'm calling on you, Lord God. Your word says in Isaiah 44, come and contend with me, argue with me, bring it before me, remind me of my promise. Father, we do this until you establish peace in Jerusalem. Shabiri bishindi li bishindurachai. I thank you for the completed work of Jesus on the cross. Great Messiah. Lakiki katarukai. Father, I thank you that your hand be upon them. I thank you, Lord God. Father, I bring Israel before you in Jesus' mighty name. Shibiri bisi in AD 70 on September the 8th. Father, we remember when Jerusalem was knocked over, Lord God. And there was the fall of Masada in AD 74. I thank you, Lord God, that your hand of mercy and grace is still upon the Jews for this, Lord God. You will not forget. You will not forget. Father God, I know that the Muslim faith, that apostate, diabolical faith, Lord God, let it shrink in Jesus' name. We come against it. It was birthed in 638 through Allah, through this Muslim false prophet. Father God, I'm unafraid to declare, Lord God, we stand up in Jesus' name. We resist. We resist, Father God. We call on you in the name of Jesus. We call on you in the name of Jesus. Father, I remember what happened and through my readings and my study on the Crusader period, the Roman Catholic military, Father, from 1099 up to 1291, Father, how the Jews were used, the Jews were sacrificed, their taxations, Lord God, even just to liberate their own people. Father God, we jump ahead, and Father God, I thank you that your hand has always been upon the Israelites throughout history. I thank you, Father, during the Ottoman period, when the Muslims came and there was the defeated Mamluk. Lord God, your hand came upon them, and Father, you kept them, Father, right through, even up until 1878, with Eliezer ben Yehuda, Lord God, the Jew from Paris who had a vision about the birthing of the state and the Hebrew language and the bringing back to Palestine. Father, I thank you for the woman that he married being named Deborah. I thank you, Lord God, that they went there and they saw 20,000 Jews praying at the Wailing Wall. Yakur ala raba ba 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 si. Hi kukati tichin dorakasi. Hi bora ba 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 si. Father God, I know that this lady Deborah is called the mother of a newly born nation. Father God, and I thank you for what you did in 1880, the Palestine Jewish population of 35,000. I thank you what you did with Ben Yehuda, Lord God, that he received recognition for the Jews, for his vision. And Father, I thank you for the great release that came to pass, even through Lord Balfour issuing and establishing that the national home for the Jewish people. Lord God, I thank you for this recognition. And we speak now, Lord God, raise up the nations once again to stand behind Israel. Raise up America, Lord God. Raise up the UK. Raise up Africa. Raise up Asia to come behind and support and stand behind Israel. Father, may the enemy of Israel be squashed flat. Father, thank you that your hand come upon Israel. I thank you, Lord God, for what happened on 1947, the 14th of February. The United Nations approved the partition of Israel into a separate Jewish state. I thank you, Lord God, for what happened in 1948 on May the 14th. Father God, that you raised up the Jewish state under Ben-Gurion, David Ben-Gurion. I thank you, Lord God, for that man. But right now I bring President Netanyahu before you. Father God, I thank you for grace. I thank you for mercy. I thank you for your hand upon them. Guys, thank you for joining. Press the share button. Pray with me, please. Pray in the spirit. Let's pray. Let's pray. Let's pray. I'm just giving you some facts right now, but let's pray for Israel. It was in 1948 on the 15th of May up to 1949 January that the Arabs decided that they were going to try and attack. And Israel even promised them some land, but they denied it. They did not want it. They just wanted to obliterate. So they come up 45 million soldiers against 64,000 soldiers. And you know what happened. Israel, the hand of God came upon Israel, and God did not forget his promise to his beloved Israel. And they rose up out of that ash. They stood up out of that desert. Father God, I know what you did then, you will do again. Father, we see it, how your hand came upon Israel and that you blessed them. Father God, we come before you for what happened on the 5th of June 1967, the Six-Day War. I thank you, Lord God, for victory, 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 victory. We speak victory over Israel. Father God, what happened on the 6th of October, 1973? 50 years ago, guys, 50 years ago, at the very Yom Kippur, how Egypt and Syria invaded Israel. Ha ha! And Israel defeated. Father God, in 1998, Israel celebrated their 50th anniversary. Father, I thank you for your goodness. I thank you for your grace. But I pray for the demise of Hamas. I pray for the demise of Hezbollah. Lord God, I thank you that your mercy rests upon them. On their 60th anniversary, Israel celebrating their 60th anniversary, Hamas attacked them viciously. But Israel responded and subdued their enemy once again. Father God, I thank you for what your hand of mercy, your hand of grace. I thank you, Lord God, for our President Trump, Donald Trump. I thank you, Lord God, that in 2017, he recognized Jerusalem as the capital of Israel. Father, I know that it upset many of these Arabs and some of the Western allies. But Lord God, I thank you that Israel is sovereign. And Father, she is sovereign over the Golan Heights. And Father, she is recognized. She's recognized from Syria from 1967, and though she was later annexed, I thank you, Lord God, that your hand of mercy rest upon her. In 2019, Benjamin Netanyahu was charged, but Father, you vindicate, you vindicate, you vindicate. He was charged with bribery, for fraud, and a breach of trust, but he was vindicated, and we speak life, we speak healing, we speak restitution. And we know what took place on Saturday, 50 years later, Lord God, to the day. And Father God, I cry out to you right now against this terrible invasion that has come up against Hamas. We silence them. Father God, when they jump in their vehicles, may the air and the tires be deflated. May they run out of fuel. May their weapons, Father God, freeze in their hand. May their bullets, Lord God, the projectiles and their weapons and their armory, may it explode in their own weapons, Lord God. Father, we speak a work to be reversed, a reversing of the curse that they're imposing. We cry out to you, Lord God, for the children that are being shot, injured, suffering, for the woman and the old men that are suffering right now. I call on you, Lord God, for peace. I call on you, Lord God. We know that the enemy is going around like a roaring lion, but we call on you, the God of peace. We call on you, the God of peace. We call on you for salvation. We call on you, Lord God, for your kingdom to advance. Father, I pray that you come and wake up the sleeping giant. I pray that you come and wake up the church, Lord God. Father God, I pray for 100 million watchmen to stand on the walls around Jerusalem. Raise up your bride, Father God, that we would intercede and call on you. Father, we might not have boots on the ground, but we've got our boots in the courts of heaven. Father, I might not have my feet in Israel right now, but I stand in the courts of the Most High. And Father God, I speak a separation. I speak a silencing. I speak a stopping. I say to the works of darkness, Hamas, pull back in Jesus' name. We resist, we refute, and we silence you. Father God, I pray that you give to the minister of defense in Israel. Father, give to the Joint Chief of Staff of Israel. Give him great discernment, Lord God. Father, may from the leadership down to the foot soldier, may they have discernment. May they know how to fight. Father God, may they be shielded. Place angels right now, Lord God. I call on you, Father God. I call on you to place angels. Father God, what you did in the days of Daniel, and you sent Michael. Father God, come and do it again. Send Michael, the warring angel. Father God, what you did in Egypt, Lord God, send that angel of death against the spirit of Hamas. Father God, may those terrorists die in their bed. Guys, you might say, Mark, that's a terrible prayer. Hear me on this, the destruction of the flesh for the salvation of their soul. Father God, may the Hezbollah rot in their war boots. Father God, may their flesh die, but may their salvation come to their soul. Father, send warring angels for Israel, protecting Israel, standing around Israel. Father, may the shield and the dome never be penetrated. Father, I call on you for mercy. I call on you for mercy. I call on you for mercy. Guys, I want to encourage you. Let's pray. Let's rise up. Let's wage warfare against the powers of darkness. Let's wage warfare against the powers of darkness. I thank you guys for joining me. I thank you for standing with me in prayer. And guys, let's speak up. Let's speak out. And let's not shrink back. Let's not shrink back. We will not shrink back. There's been a change. There's been a shift in the atmosphere. Let's get information. Let's share the information. And let's pray that the God of peace crush Satan under our feet. You have the victory. Now I want to speak a blessing to you. I want to speak a blessing to you. I speak a blessing to you. I speak a blessing to you right now. You say, Mark, what sign is that? That's the sign of the Vav. That's the sign of the Vav. And I say to you, may the Lord bless you. May the Lord keep you. May the Lord make his face shine upon you. May the Lord cause his countenance to rise over you. And may the Lord give you peace. I speak this over you, precious Israel, and I speak it over you, mighty woman and mighty man of God. I speak it over you. The Lord bless you. The Lord keep you. The Lord make his face shine upon you. And the Lord causes countenance to rise over you and give you peace. Bless you, bless you, bless you. And I clap my hands. I clap my hands right now. Yaku karikiki. And I scatter the works of darkness. I scatter the works of darkness. And we declare peace to you, Israel, in Jesus' name. Bless you, bless you, bless you. Thank you for joining. Press that share button and pass this prayer on to others and rout up, rouse them up. Pray with your friends. Call on them. When you pass someone in the street, grab them, stop them. A 2-second, 3-second prayer. Call on the Lord God Almighty. Remind, contend, argue. Bring it to the Lord. Bring it to the Lord until he establishes peace in Jerusalem. Love you. God bless.